finding a genuinely good movie to watch has become harder than ever, with many films being either poor quality remakes or heavily influenced by political agendas. So, here's an oldie, but goodie. Picture this. A young boy named Stanley Yelnats, burdened by a family curse, finds himself unjustly sent to a desolate juvenile detention camp in the heart of a scorching desert.
18 months, Camp Green Lake, son.
Camp Green Lake, a misnomer of the highest order, is no summer camp. Instead of enjoying carefree days, the boys there are tasked with digging endless holes under the relentless sun. The warden claims it's to build character, but Stanley soon suspects there's more beneath the surface.
Hey, X. I think I might have found something.
In this dusty, unforgiving landscape, Stanley meets a colourful cast of fellow detainees, each with their own unique backstory and quirks. As he navigates the harsh realities of camp life, Stanley forms an unexpected friendship with a quiet, enigmatic boy named Zero. Together, they begin to uncover the true purpose behind the endless digging.
Remember that gold tube?
Yeah.
I think that the tube, it was a tube of lipstick. You know? And the KB stands for Kate Barlow.
Kissing Kate Barlow?
With its blend of humor, heart, and mystery, Holes takes audiences on an unforgettable journey through time and space, where every hole dug brings Stanley closer to uncovering the truth, and perhaps his own destiny. Links for more information about the movie and where you can watch it are in the description. Enjoy!
Couldn't be worth a dime.